Xylophone group, we started because I saw that last year in fourth grade that we were reading recorders. We were playing with recorders, which most people think is a flute, but it's a recorder, it's forward. I noticed that they got the reading part very easy, and so I thought, you know what, let's do a Xylophone Club.
I decided to join because I usually don't play that much instruments because, like, well, usually I'm always at home just doing nothing, all bored, so I think this is going to be a lot more fun.
When we got them, I would teach them by rote, like repetition. I would play it and they would repeat after me. D, C. Or I would say, okay, both mallets here. And then I would show them, you know, with my fingers, and that's how they started playing.
We have learned how to read the notes and played two songs. What I did is, like, first I had to read the music. I had to go E, G, B, D, F. And because on the treble clef, I had to read it. So I had to learn how to read it. And then I would go E, G, if this note is G, down, I would click it, like tap on it.
Right now, our goal is our Christmas concert. And they're learning Carol of the Bells, which is one of the hardest songs. And Silent Night. It's only two songs, but they're very long, and it's kind of difficult.
I'm really hoping I do a really great job on the concert. I hope I don't get nervous or anxious or frustration at all.
They know that I expect a lot out of them, and they give it, so I'm very proud of them.
I'm really happy for Ms. Reyes teaching us on how to read xylophones.